Bring all the boys to the yard!
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
For the Civic Center.
A group of civilian agitators have been detained. Charges will be issued as needed.
I can't let those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people. Come on! Definitely not giving Sable International a good review online.
Resisting.
Building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
Longtime caller Officer Andrews is back with us. As always, thank you for your service to our fair city, officer. What's new?
Mr. Jameson, you know I'm a fan, but I just saw Spider-Man in action. I worked with him to stop Wilson Fisk's men from stealing back their hard drives. They need the standard guy.
Now wait a second, my friend. I'm not questioning your word. I'm sure what you said happened, but have you considered it was in Spider-Man's interest to help you?
How so?
He obviously had a long-standing feud with Fisk and wants him put away. That doesn't make him Mother Teresa. It just means he had a grudge.
Look, I hear you, but why can't we give him the benefit of the doubt?
Why? Because he hides behind that mask. You train. You stand up with your badge and name tag on, and you do your job every day. He runs and hides. If you cause the kind of damage he does, what would happen?
I'd be doing paperwork until the day I retire, and probably writing a debt, too.
And why, my dear friend, should you have to follow these rules and not him?
You know, that's a damn good point.
I knew you'd come around.
Sable Control, requesting status update from Park City. Over.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
Arresting people for peaceful protest? Not on my watch. This is not how you protect or serve. Festive! More Sable agents!
Eyes up! Incoming grenade!
I'm definitely not giving Sable International a good review online. Ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get sued.
Stay with it. Yeah.
Observation post. Should make my day a little easier.